He always thought his wedding day would be the best of his life. But now, Awal Bayene says voting for his freedom tops that excitement.
The referendum's finally happening, and it's something that makes us super excited. It's even more exciting than our wedding. Our forefathers have been fighting this issue for more than 130 years.
Bayan is ethnically Sidama, and they're one of the largest ethnic groups in Ethiopia. The country has 9 autonomous states, divided along ethnic lines. But the Sidamas don't have their own region. They hope to gain control of local taxes, education, and security.
All of my family members are registered to vote. Also, my employees who live and work here in Addis have done the same. I arrange transportation for most of them, and some have taken public transport. No one will miss this day, God forbid, unless it's a matter of life or death. It's simply a day we will not miss.
At least 17 people were killed in protests in July after Sidama activists threatened to declare a new regional state.
For 2 years, the debate was very hot and there was no stability in the region. The Sidama zone was in chaos. Now, once this issue is settled, the region will be a great one because there will be a lot of tourists and business will flourish again. I think it will be a successful and rewarding referendum.
Some political analysts praise Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed's reforms. They say they allow space for dissenting voices and free speech. Others worry it could create chaos, as other ethnic groups may also demand autonomy. But analysts say, whatever the outcome, this referendum signals growth in Ethiopia's political process. Adeshewa Josh, TRT World.